Approximately 3,320 kilograms of Burmese areca nuts worth about rupees 10 lakh in the market was seized from three vehicles at Lailapur Police Patrol Post, bordering Assam and Mizoram today. 70 kilograms of the nuts were found under the seat of an auto rickshaw, 750 kilograms in a mini truck and 2,500 kilograms in a container truck. Three persons have been arrested in this connection. They have been identified as one Akbaruddin Mazumdar, 22, of Dholai in Assam, Sanjay Bagat, 32, a resident of Gopalganj in Bihar, and one Tazuddin, 32, also a resident of Dholai in Assam.